It's helped me be creative. It's helped me be, you know, to make me feel good about myself. And then, you know, when we're going through a bad situation, I wanted to make people feel good and I wanted to make myself feel good. So that's, and I just thought it was a coping method to do. I would say it would be mostly my superpower. Yes, without a shadow of a doubt.